Hey everyone, so today I'm gonna be filming, I'm gonna start with, I guess, Walgreens, because it wasn't that much stuff. I just got a few things. So this is what I've got. What is this? A pencil sharpener, a cosmetic pencil sharpener, because I really needed a new one.
Like that.
And then I decided to try these. They were like, it was super inexpensive, and the Wet n Wild crease brush. They're a dollar at Walgreens. And then I also picked up the small eyeshadow brush, which looks like this. The stuff that I got is from Target. It's the only lip product that I bought at all, but it's a Revlon lipstick. I didn't open it. It's in the color Kiss Me Coral, and it's a cream. I actually really like these Revlon lipsticks. I have a few ready in my collection. This is what it looks like. It's like a orangey color. And here's the swatch of it. I got these individual lashes. I saw Desi. I know you all know who Desi is, and if you don't know, Desi Perkins, YouTube, she's amazing. Oh, I love her. But she customized her false lash strips with individual lashes, and I'm like, I can do that, you know? Like, I very rarely wear false lashes because they're just annoying to me. I don't wear them enough that I just go like everybody else, like they just go and it's done. For me, it's like I have to want to put them on for me to actually put them on myself. Does that make sense? So I decided to just grab these and do that, and not only to like make mine like more like pretty or whatever, but also I decided to pick these up and just use them to just pop them on. I didn't use anything today. I just have on mascara. I didn't even curl my lashes. The one random day that I'm like, oh, I want to use black eyeliner in my waterline, I don't have one, like a really good one. So I figured the new one's good, this gotta be good too, you know? Let's open it. Why not? Want it? Looks like that. Comes in the thingy, you take it out, and let's see. Like, come on, people. Creamy black, amazing. Like, ooh, I can like be here all day. It's just so amazing. Like, it's literally so amazing. And it's super black too. I've never had this one, but I love it so far. It's amazing. Okay, and then from Target, I also picked up concealers. First one that I got is the NYX HD Concealer. And it looks like that. And this one's in Fair. CW02. I don't know if that's how you say it too. I don't know, but it says Fair right there. Like, right there. Can you see it? Maybe. I've heard these are really, really, really good, so I figured, why not try it? It's not that expensive. So that's, yeah, that's like super mega light. Let's see. I like it. I like how it feels. I think I'm gonna like it. And then I bought two because one of them looked pinky, one of them looked too orangey, so I was like, rrr. It's the e.l.f. Perfect Blend Concealer. This is the light beige. And then I got the apricot beige as well. These are two, they were $2. $2. It's like thin. It's not as thick as the next one. I like more full mega coverage under my, like for under here, because I got some panda eyes, guys. I feel that bad. That's the apricot beige. It's like super orangey. It would work to cover up my under eye circles, so that's good. So then this one was the light beige one. So that's the light beige, and the, what was this one? The apricot beige? And I just blended the other one out, so I'm gonna do that to this one. Yeah, that one's like, they look like they're super light coverage. I mean, this one you can still see, but this one kind of like blended in with my hand. So, I mean, The last stuff that I bought, I'm so excited. So, it was from Sephora. It's the Mini Translucent Setting Powder. I've been dying to try this setting powder out. I'm excited to try this, like, so excited. I know it's a lot of people's staples, and it's like a lot of people's staples and a lot of people's kits and stuff, but my first time by getting it. So. And then I got a concealer, which I'm not concealer. Ugh. It's a foundation and concealer, so I guess I could say that. I got the Clinique Beyond Perfecting Foundation and Concealer, so it's a two-in-one kind of thing. The shade 6.5 Buttermilk. Now it says for dry combination to combination oily. I'm oily, like I am oily, like I'm just like oil, like. So this is what it looks like.
Trying to get out of this box that I put myself in, you know, like the neutral box, like the basic box, like the, this is all I wear.
I love this palette because I needed it. Like this was, it's on sale. I don't know if it's still on sale. It was on sale for $24. I got it for a little bit less. If it is, then I'll link it. They had it at online on Urban Decay and at Sephora too. So if you guys are looking to buy it, if you wanted it and haven't got it, you should definitely get it now. That was my haul. That was my collective haul. That's all I bought. I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.
Instagram, Twitter, Lucia's Makeup, both of them. Holla on me.